It's been a huge day for BMW as it's introduced two electric vehicles, the i4 sedan and the iX SUV.
Automakers continue to transition to EVs, and while BMW is no stranger to the electric vehicle world, remember the i3? It's been a while since we've seen something new out of the German company. First up, the i4 sedan, available in two flavors, the rear-wheel drive eDrive 40 and the first performance ARM M-based EV, the i4 M50, starting at $55,400 and $65,900 respectively. Both vehicles will launch in the US in the first quarter of 2022. The rear-wheel drive 335 horsepower eDrive i4 is targeting a range of 300 miles, while the more powerful 536 horsepower all-wheel drive M50 will have an estimated range of 240 miles. Both are outfitted with an 83.9 kilowatt hour capacity battery pack that 81.5 kilowatt hours is available for daily use. The propulsion and battery is part of BMW's fifth generation eDrive and supports charging up to 200 kilowatts from a DC fast charging station. BMW says that when charging at capacity, the vehicles can get 90 miles of range in about 10 minutes. Regenerative braking has three modes and is capable of generating a maximum rate back to the battery of 195 kilowatts on the M50 and 116 kilowatts on the eDrive 40. Plus, there's advanced regenerative braking that takes into account route and other vehicles being tracked by the BMW. Now about that electric M-Power. The automaker says that at 536 horsepower is actually peak horsepower, and that the vehicle is shipped with a boost mode that generates 67 horsepower for 10 seconds, perfect for passing. The vehicle also gets an adaptive M suspension system that's an option on the eDrive i4. Inside, BMW has added this very large single piece of glass that houses the 14.9 inch dash cluster and 12.3 inch infotainment system that uses BMW's latest iDrive 8 infotainment setup. BMW says that it's much quicker thanks to new silicon, and even in this pre-production vehicle, it seems speedier. It supports natural language interaction and now supports the displaying of turn navigation from Google Maps from Android Auto and Apple Maps from CarPlay right in the dash cluster. Over here at SUV land, the new iX xDrive 50 will start at $83,200 and is targeting a range of up to 300 miles, and BMW says it can do 0 to 60 in 4.6 seconds. If that's not quick enough for you, the M-powered M60 model with over 600 horsepower is planned for a future release. But here now, the all-wheel drive iX has 516 horsepower and a gigantic 111.5 kilowatt hour capacity battery pack, of which 106.3 kilowatts is available to the vehicle on a daily basis. Building those big batteries, BMW has gone a bit further than most automakers in making sure the minerals are from non-conflict sources. The company procures the cobalt and lithium itself, then delivers it to the battery makers. It also has an interesting motor strategy. None of the motors use magnets or the rare earth materials needed for those magnets, and instead use a feed-in of electrical energy. On the efficiency side, BMW says that its electric motors are 93% efficient versus the 40% efficiency of your typical gas-powered engine. Inside the iX is the same infotainment display we found over in the i4, but there's a fun new feature, an in-vehicle camera that can take photos of the driver and passengers. It's enabled by voice, gesture, or touch commands and can be set with a 3-second delay or configured to take photos when everybody has been caught smiling. For privacy, BMW says all images are stored locally and can only be accessed via a QR code or via BMW's companion app. BMW is targeting that by 2030, half of its global sales will be electric. That starts right here with these two vehicles. The i4 and iX will be available in the first quarter of 2022. For more electric automotive coverage, be sure to subscribe to Engadget.